Well, good morning, everybody. This is my trophy from Boccia. Last night I was inducted into the Boccia Hall of Fame last night, and this is what I've got here, and look at that. And I cannot be prouder than that. Well, I can't be happier than that. And with it is the letter to say that, look at that. I cannot be more happier than to receive that award, because I deserve that award. And this is the case that the trophy came in. Look at that, guys. So you are looking at not only a former Boccia champion, but I'd like my carer to read out what it says on the trophy.
Athletes Hall of Fame inductees trophy is proudly awarded to Barry Fear, 2021, in official recognition for exemplary performance, outstanding achievement, sportsmanship, and dedicated service over many years to Boccia New South Wales.
And now here's the letter in the frame that the president of Boccia Australia wrote. Here's what it says.
Great pride and pleasure that I write on behalf of the members of Boccia New South Wales to extend to you our congratulations along with this citation letter in recognition of your induction into Athletes Hall of Fame. You may well have retired, but now over many years you have demonstrated your determination to succeed at your chosen sport of Boccia. You have competed in international competitions and achieved success at local, state and national level. Your efforts have proven that you are deserving of an honoured place in the annals of Boccia in New South Wales. Signed, Barry Edwards.
So, there's the news, ladies and gentlemen. And last night, this was held out at Homebush, where the showground is. So I am a very happy person and a producer, and I thought I would bring you viewers this news this Sunday morning. So I will be back with you with more of this special coverage later on. But for now, have a great day.
Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. Cheers, man. Thank you.